Explains why you're the apple of my eye.